2nd of November 2020, we also managed to get into the last case in the substantial building here on Johan Oxenkantoy. Johan Oxenkantoy 9, the staircase C. We have filmed all three elevators here in the staircases A, B, and C. It was possible to go through the basement to all three. And yeah, this was also built in 1960. Turning 60 years old this year, 2020, and it got modernized in 1998 with Canadian fixtures. It was actually turned 20 years old in 2018, and it will be inspected in the next year, 2021. And the serial number is H8744. You can take two rides in it, as these are the only interesting elevators in this area here in Pohjola, Nordstan. It was these 3 persons of 240 grams. And there are 7 floors here. No separate floor for a basement floor. But the elevators don't go there, so to say. Yeah. Or amazing, because it has windows and the digital phone locator both outside and inside. Even though, of course, the original with the NPN6 buttons was much more interesting, but still, this is also amazing. Yeah, because in this area, all other elevators are replaced with Max Space KSS fixtures. Yeah, also interesting that the floor 1 digit is like this on the left side instead of the right side. Also here the Kony logo was here, but it's been ripped off, sadly. Yeah. Back to floor 1. And will be inspected in the next year, 2021. So. Yeah. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Yep. That's it.